Yo, welcome back. PermaRadGames.com.
We like games. That's so we play them and talk over them.
And some people listen.
Yeah, a couple.
A handful.
Yeah.
Well, a light handful.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
It's like this boy could have a handful of our subscribers, you know?
This is true.
It's like a small boy hand.
Yeah, very tiny.
Oh, dude, you drink that on the rocks?
Yeah, well, ooh. Jaeger and Coke without rocks is a little rough. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's already a pretty heavy drink.
Speaking of Jaeger, did you ever watch Attack on Titan?
I did watch Attack on Titan.
Yeah, season 2 is coming out, man.
Yeah, in a year.
Yeah. That show could be good. It's not quite there.
Yep, it has about the potential that every other show does.
Are we going to finally uncover the mystery of the glowing statues?
Yeah, why does he have a key? How did he get it around his neck?
Yeah.
Does he have the power to travel in his dreams?
What?
Do you not remember that part?
How much anime are we talking about right now?
Just Attack on Titan.
This game's like an anime, right? It's Japanese.
If that is your only definition like of an anime,
interactive then yes. Anime or something? Is that the genre?
Yeah, just a game. You just go to games and then you type in anime and all of them show up.
Yeah.
Final Fantasy.
WWE.
Yep, that one too.
Yo, maybe we should have scouted around before we started.
Yeah, maybe I should have figured out where I was going to go before. It's up there. Yeah, it is. It's right
there.
Got
it.
Okay, cool. Hey.
Toriko.
Yo, fat ass, move out the way.
You know, is Fumito Ueda a sexist for not having a female lead?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's no other explanation, right?
Probably.
All of his games are...
Oh, man. You know what's really rough about feminism?
What?
Is that it's contagious.
Yeah?
And I'm just struggling in my life. Okay, so I just have to get him to come up here. Because I have a friend who hardcore gets triggered about stuff like that. And now it affects my life.
Yeah.
And when I watch movies. Which is a pain in the butt. Like, I was watching Lord of the Rings and I'm like, man, why are all the female characters defined by their relationships with men? That kind of sucks.
I thought you were going to say, like, why aren't the female characters fighting in hand-to-hand combat
with all the
male counterparts?
The chick does.
Yeah. Is that one? Yeah.
But she's very much, her personality is basically defined by her relationship with Aragorn and how much she likes him. And then after that, by the other guy. Or the elf lady is defined by her relationship with Aragorn.
What about Liv Tyler and The Hobbit?
I don't care about The Hobbit.
All I remember is she was pretty hot.
Liv Tyler's very good looking. I mean, can you believe that Steven Tyler is in any way responsible for how good looking she is?
Yeah, apparently Liv Tyler's like a shitty person.
Really?
Because she was raised by a different father.
Yeah.
And then when she learned that Steven Tyler was her biological father, she was basically just cut all ties with her, the guy
like
who
adopted?
Raised her.
Like, yeah. Okay.
She's like, why would I live with you when my dad has so much money and could project my acting career?
Sure.
So I was like, I don't know if that's true, but I heard that.
Classic.
So,
classic Liv, dude.
Yeah.
It's just like her.
I'm really digging these crystal horns, man.
It's sick, dude. I don't know where
he's getting.
Oh, it's just up there, dude.
Yeah. We just need
just a hop, skip, and a jump over there, man.
More just a jump.
Okay. So the question is... Whoa. Uh-oh. Did you see something you didn't like? Oh, just keep climbing, buddy.
Is he... He reminded me of, like, a dragon or something right there, man. What's he doing?
I mean, what is a dragon but a large
bird?
Yeah.
Without the rest of the bird.
And hair and whiskers.
Mm-hmm. If and he could breathe fire.
Long tail. Oh, no. Wait, he's becoming distracted, isn't he? Dang it.
Is he?
Yeah. One of those things is over there.
Food?
One of those pots with the goo.
Oh, salvia lanterns.
You know it, Bo. You know it.
Dude, for our next Let's Play, can we just, like, do it while we're high, like just so high?
Sure.
High AF?
Yeah, why not?
Okay.
I don't see any potential problems with that.
Yeah, I mean, it's probably against, like, the YouTube guidelines and legal, but...
Only if we talk about it.
Yeah. Just, next time, PermaRad fans, you'll know.
Yeah.
You'll know.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bruh.
Okay, what?
Bro, you gotta climb.
What? Climb what?
On the right. It's like that thing, right?
I tried.
You can't jump up to that? There you go.
Oh, wow.
Evan wins!
Took too long. I did try, though. Wouldn't grab.
You know, that's the biggest complaint about this game that I've heard, is controls. People say it feels like a PS2 game.
Listen, just coming from playing a PS2 game, I can tell you it feels a lot better than a PS2 game.
What PS2 game were you playing?
Shadow of the Colossus and Ico.
Oh, when did you play those?
Yeah, just a little bit ago.
Should have played those games first.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we did? Oh, and you never checked those out, new subscriber? Oh, you should go check those out. Oh, who am I kidding? We didn't get a new subscriber.
Yeah. Jokes.
Let's see. Nope. Still not my order.
Thanks for that live feed. Yeah. The order that you made on Amazon.
Live feed. I keep getting emails from Amazon that are irrelevant for me.
So do I go to the other side? Is that what my goal is?
But a little sneak peek, our audio quality is about to get a lot better.
Yeah. It should be a lot easier for us, too. We'll be editing a lot more.
Yeah, it should be a lot easier for... Actually, it won't be a lot easier. It'll be a lot more difficult.
Yeah, it'll be easier for me. Is basically what that means.
But,
Oh, boy, we got pushed back.
Yeah, it's farther step back than normal.
Oh, there's a ladder. I got too used to using Trico for the height.
Is that seriously all we needed? Oh my god.
Yep.
Come on, man.
I know. Welcome back to Rob Feels Bad. Yeah,
hey, welcome back to PRG.
Yep.
The movie, the game.
More like RFB, right?
More like FML. More like F this dude. No, I didn't even see him.
Oh.
Leap of
faith. It's okay, though, because I saw him.
Oh. Damn.
Okay, yeah, we gotta go that way.
Comforting softness. That's what my girlfriend calls me.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Oh. Where's that from?
I don't know the origin of that sound clip.
You think I did a good replication of that?
Uh-oh.
What
happened?
Cut. Welcome back. We're just taking in the fumes over here.
Oh, shit, dude. This salvia syrup's doing the trick.
Huff, huff, pass.
Huff, huff, pass to the left. Huff, huff, pass to the right.
Yeah, man. It's, I looked up the damn song, where'd you find this? It's just some DJ made it up and Gucci Mane used it in a song and now it's popular.
Sick.
So now you know.
That's my favorite origin.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just origin story, like, it's like better than Spider-Man and Spider-Man Returns.
Yeah, dude. Is that, wait. Are any of the Spider-Man called Spider-Man Returns?
Yeah, Andrew Garfield, the Facebook man.
Oh, the Amazing Spider-Man
2? The Amazing Spider-Man 2, yeah.
It's just called
The Amazing Spider-Man. The Amazing Spider-Man
2.
Yeah.
It's not called Returns.
Okay. Agree to disagree. I'm just high as hell.
Who are you?
High as a kite. Oop. High as a kite.
Mm. I need to get in there, but I don't know how. Oh, right there. Duh.
Yeah, man. You know, sometimes you just play Last Guardian for like 5 hours in one day, and then you just like lose your mind.
Yeah, it's happened before.
It could also be the hallucinogens.
Right. Those things.
Mm. Is Trico an addict?
You know, I don't know.
It's like catnip,
he's
right?
He's very much enticed. Yeah, I think so. He's very much enticed by this, though. What exactly is catnip?
I always thought it was just like cat weed, you know? Like,
yeah, but I mean, what is cat weed?
What is cat weed? Let me Google
it. Is
that.
It just like a strain of weed that cats are super into?
Yeah, probably. What is cat weed?
Siri.
Is marijuana toxic to cats?
Can I make my cat smoke marijuana?
Does weed affect cats? Cat smoking weed. Weed cat meme. I don't want this. Is catnip cat weed? That's exactly what I wanted.
We got there.
Let's see. Yahoo Answers. That's the credible source we need. Let's go. Is catnip like weed for cats? Let's see. They totally get like a person on weed when they have catnip. Or at least my cats do. It's so funny. So when I was thinking, does catnip like make
them
high or something?
Does it actually say when I was thinking?
Yeah.
So when I was thinking.
Yeah. This is, okay. It makes them high. Not like weed though. It's more like ecstasy. And that was the highest voted. 6 upvotes, 1 downvote.
Okay, but what is catnip?
Don't know. None of my cats ever care for it. I tried all kinds of different ways to give it to them, but they turned it down. I guess my cats listen to the Just Say No campaigns.
Yeah.
So if you were ever wondering what catnip is, there's your answer. It's like ecstasy. Yo, where are we at now? This is a different game.
Yeah, I fell down a hole.
Did you know?
God. Where is he?
Hey, bird dog. Oh, dude, that's cinematic AF right there with that lighting and everything.
Hell yeah.
That looks like a wallpaper background. Doggo. There you go. There it is. Oh.
Peekaboo.
Your salvia's dripping, bro. You're losing some.
Come on. I know what you're supposed to do. Where's that tail, buddy?
Come on, bro.
Brusky. Homie. You know what I need.
I need your tail. I need your tail. Come on, let's go.
Hop to it.
Maybe get under that drip and then get covered in it.
Jump to it. Sure. Makes sense to me, eh?
My name is E.
Bacha.
You call me a bacha? Dude, I'm like... this game's a little bit wearing out on me now.
Yeah? Why?
It's probably just me, though. But it's like, I've seen the puzzles, man. Like, I want new stuff now.
You've seen this puzzle?
Not this one, but it's like, it's wearing me out.
Evan's getting tired, folks.
Dude, it's just wearing me out, man. It's like Trico. Trico, the goal here is for you to help me, and you're not helping me yet, so now I gotta wait for you to help me. That's the game, 8 out of 10, IGN.
I don't know, it flows. I like it. I like the build. I don't feel like they reuse puzzle tropes. If I could just... I'm almost certain that his tail is supposed to, like, drop down. and we push the box over to it and jump on it.
Jump on it. Jump, jump.
And I don't know
a
if
little
it matters.
Higher. Jump, jump. A little higher.
I don't know if it matters, but it seems like the only thing going on in this room is like the blue stuff dripping. You know?
And Tariri.
Tariko-san. Uh-oh. You're gonna kill us, man.
What if I die, fam?
Did you always have neck tats like that up to your chin?
Yeah, dude, I told you it was everywhere but your head.
Huh.
Look, his feet, too.
Do you think he's in a gang?
No. Maybe one day. Maybe when he grows up, you know?
God, I just want to get back to our village, man. It's late.
I feel you, dude.
It's like my mom's probably even pissed.
Dude, your mom's always pissed.
Holy shit, dude, you're so right.
She's always like, you letting him smoke that stuff again?
You know, like, you're always high. Get a job. Stop playing with that imaginary bird dog. What if this was all a hallucinogen?
Yeah.
Hallucinogen.
That'd be rough, dude. I'd be so bummed out.
The whole game was a dream. Mario 2. That's the worst, right? When a game ends and you're like, it was a dream the whole time.
Well, nah. There it is.
Screw you, man.
You didn't like my answer to your question?
No, I'm screwing Trico.
Oh.
I'm not screwing Trico, but...
But I'm screwing him.
But I'm screwing him.
Don't catch him! They're good, mein Schatz.
Hey, what would you say, really, man? You couldn't be patient?
I'm not sure what to do about that one.
Fucking bird dog ruining my day.
God dang it. Hey, man, cut this out.
There we go.
Hey, dude, you think you could re-up me on this Jaeger and Coke?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, I'll just pour you 2/3 Jaeger, 1/3 Coke.
Click, 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 click. Thanks, man.
Yeah. Dude, now you're going to get hella wasted.
I'm so excited.
Do you think I can set it on fire? And then it'd be like a fancy drink?
Well, maybe. There we go. Back at it.
Back at it again. You.
Okay, maybe let's not go that way.
You're like dancing, man.
You think Trigo could go down there?
Could do what?
Go down there.
Wait, is he just gonna be without his good stuff now? Like, is he gonna be depressed now that he lost all his salvia?
No, he's good, man. It was just a distraction. It was just good for a second. So another thing I like in this game is that they gave you a thing, and then they took it away, but it made sense. You know what I mean?
What thing?
The magic lightning? Mirror, yeah.
Yeah, I guess it makes sense. I don't remember, though, so...
You don't remember how we lost it, or what it was?
I mean, you explained that he ate it, or something.
Well, we got eaten, and when we came out, we didn't have it.
Yeah, so what happened?
Well, it's gone now.
Okay, I'll take your word for it, but...
I mean, he ate it, probably. I think he did. Yeah, he ate it with us.
It's kind of messed up.
Dude, he was hypnotized.
Ooh.
So cool, man.
Dude, Robert, what video games have you been playing lately, man?
For Honor.
For Honor.
Take me to Valhalla.
Yeah? Is that a best game ever?
I'm a big fan. It is absolutely best game ever.
Damn. Well, if it's the best game ever, I should try it.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, probably not.
Get a PS4.
I don't like good games. I just like the worst games ever. All I care about is Madden.
FIFA. NBA 2K16. Suck it, Aaron.
Dude, he's trash at those games too.
Is he really?
Oh yeah, he's so bad.
That's awesome.
Dude, I'm calling you out, Aaron. I'll 1v1 you any day.
No, man, I respect you playing a game you're not good at.
Yeah.
I don't do that. Well, I'm not that great at Forerunner.
I mean, you're playing in this game, right?
Yeah, that's true. I
fucking got him.
Dude, sick burp. I'm dying, man. That burn. I'm gonna need a skin graft.
Ooh, that's painful, dude.
I know. Well, don't burn me so hard, man.
Ooh.
No, it's sleepy time.
Puzzle games in 2016.
Dude, remember in...
Boxes in high fidelity.
Remember in Inside when I was like, every puzzle game's got boxes.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like we've used up every way boxes can be used.
Mm-hmm.
I stand by that statement right now.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I've ever used boxes to do this.
To pick up a barrel and give it to a bird dog?
Yeah.
I mean, technically you're right.
So the reason I have to use two is because when I, like, make it onto one, it'll, like, roll a little bit, and it won't stay if I use only one. I don't know if this is the way that you're supposed to do this puzzle, but this is the way that I did it.
It works, right?
Yeah.
I don't see how else you did.
I think that's it.
I think that is it.
I don't think I can go through these.
Not too big.
Nope. Yeah, dude. Freaking get ripped, kid.
Well, he can do pull-ups, but, I mean, that's why he's so big.
But if that's all you can do, man, you know? Eat it. Oh! Don't let it just roll away.
He's, like, coming to the realization, like, have you been feeding me barrels this whole time?
Yeah. Cool, right?
He's like, wait a second. Why am I eating barrels when there's real food?
Hey, dude, good cue.
What about when there's a tasty boy?
Oh, wait, is that where we came up from? Yeah, it is. We're going up. We gotta go up.
You always go up.
We gotta get higher and higher and higher.
First 10 minutes of up.
Higher.
Best 10 minutes of up.
And higher. Saddest 10 minutes of up.
It depends on your point of view.
What? I think it's definitely sad.
It depends, Robert.
Well, I mean, so the beginning is, like, disappointing. I don't think it's sad.
I mean, if you...
Nobody's crying in the middle of up.
If you have, like, strong...
beginning and end.
Strong disdain for geriatrics, then the first 10 minutes is, like, the happiest 10 minutes.
What?
I hate old people, Robert.
Yeah, okay.
I work in a pharmacy, and I just can't take it anymore. Watching Up just gives me some kind of cathartic release, you know? It's like, I'm so happy to see them pass. And to see the life leave their eyes, Robert.
I see. Yeah, screw old people.
Yeah, I mean, on the real, though, Up is a sad movie. Check it out.
Guys, we recommend a lot of movies, but more than anything, we want you to just bawl your eyes out.
Mm-hmm.
So check out Up. Check it, G-Dog.
Yeah, I'm talking to you, G-Dog. If your name starts with a G, I'm talking to you. If your name has a G in it, I'm talking to you.
What's good, J-David and J-Aaron?
J-Aaron?
Yeah, because we're hip. We know it's A-A-Ron.
Dude, we know our subscribers. Like, that's one thing for marketing strategies is know your market. And yeah. We do know our market. We
absolutely
know it consists of 4 people, 2 of which are ourselves. So that's really, it's not too big a deal. Dude, you try to do too much there. Try to do too much with too little. And look where it got you.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you what happened.
Uh-huh.
I was supposed to just drop down from
yeah
up there.
Yeah.
So, this is it just skipped us.
Oh, shoot.
Get the hell off me, you old man. If you touch me one more goddamn time, I'll bite it off.
I just realized when you were being held, your tattoos glow.
Yeah.
I never noticed.
Because you get it? Because the symbols that show up are the same ones around my body?
Yeah, dude. You're like a magic boy.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you a magician?
That's my technical title.
Yeah.
Big boy.
Big boy magic. Oh, you didn't get it? Oh, that's so sad.
Oh. Someone doesn't care.
Shit.
Dude, Trigger likes me, man.
Do you think he likes you?
I think so.
Yeah.
Everyone does. Everyone wants a piece of me. I got that tight little boy ass. You know what I'm talking about.
Oh, shoot, dude.
Keep jumping.
You can't be saying that.
Man, this microphone.
Yeah, it kind of obstructs the view, right? It
sure
just,
does, eh?
Just a little bit. Yo, what?
Well, he didn't catch me.
Wait, what?
He didn't get me. I dropped too soon. I was supposed to keep like running and then jump, but I jumped early. So I just died.
We get it. This is a badass scene. We get it.
Yeah, I cut it. Boy, you need to cut it. Good, good. Good, good. I had to leave.
What is he referring to? I knew what I had to do.
He had to leave. He had to run. He had to leave the beast. He means exactly what he said.
You know, what's the metaphor here, Robert?
That sometimes you just gotta grow up.
Oh.
Headshot.
Decapitation. Hey, can you do that, like, cheek noise with the head popping?
Decimation.
Down? Like, yep, that's what would happen.
Hey, thanks, man.
Hey, dude, that was pretty...
Oh.
That was pretty dope.
Sick,
oh.
Dude.
What? Dude. Oh, what a guy.
Dope as hell.
What a guy, and he knows how to sit. Aw, oh, pet him. Pet him for me, please. Aw. Aw.
You saw his eye?
He likes it.
You saw his eye?
Dude, should we pet him more next time I'm PermaRad Games?
Yeah, PermaRad Games out.